Gyanakosha, Vedas.
Om Gananantva Ganapati Gumhavamahe Kavin Kavina Mukvachramattamam Jyastarajam Brahmanan Brahmanaspadanat Srinmanna Divittida Sadhanam. Om Sahana Bhavatu Sahanau Bhunaktu Sahavidyam Karavavahai Tejasvinavadhitamastu Mavidvishavahai Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Shukla Yajurvedam, Book 8. Taken upon a base art thou, thee for the Adityas. Here, O far striding Vishnu, is thy soma. Guard it from injury, let them not harm thee. Never art thou fruitless, Indra, never dost thou desert thy worshipper. But now, O liberal Lord, thy bounty, as a god is poured forth, ever more and more, thee for the Adityas. Never art thou neglectful, thou guardest both races with thy care. The Soma feast, O fourth Aditya, is thy strength. Amrit is established in the heavens, thee for the Adityas. The sacrifice obtains the god's acceptance. Be graciously inclined to us, Adityas. Hitherward let your favor be directed and be our best deliverer from trouble, thee for the Adityas. This is thy soma draught, O bright Aditya. Take delight therein. To this mine utterance, O ye men, give credence. What good the man and wife obtain by praying. A manly son is born and gathers riches and thrives forever, sinless in the dwelling. Farewell, O Savitha, today, tomorrow, fair wealth produce for us each day that passes. May we, through this our song, be happy gainers, god of a fair and spacious habitation. Taken upon a base art thou, Savitha's giver of delight art thou, giver of art, joy art thou, what save me joy? Speed thou the sacrifice, Lord, to win his share. Thee for the god, for Savitha. Taken upon a base art thou, thou art a good protector, firmly established. To the great bull be reverential homage. Thee for the Vishwadevas, this is thy home, thee for the Vishwadevas. Taken upon a base art thou, may it be mine to prosper the libations of the thee, Brihaspati's son, O ordained Soma of thee, strong Hindu, mated with thy consort. I am in heaven above, on earth beneath it. The intermediate region was my father. I saw the sun both from above and under. I am what gods in secret hold the highest. Agni associate with the dames, accordant with the god Trasista, drink all hail. Art thou Prajapati, strong male impregner, may I obtain from thee, strong male impregner, a son who shall himself become a father. Taken upon a base art thou, thou art babe coloured, yoker of bay cursors, thee for the pair of tawny coloured horses, united with the Soma ye for Indra, or corn for his two tawny steeds to feed on. That draught of thine which winneth cows or horses, offered with sacrificial text and lauded with chanted hymns and songs of adoration, of that permitted do I take permitted. Of sin against the gods thou art atonement, of sin against mankind thou art atonement. For sin against the fathers thou atonest, of sin against oneself thou art atonement. Of every sort of sin thou art atonement,
The sin that I have knowingly committed, the sin that unawares I have committed, of all that wickedness thou art the atonement. We with our bodies have gained, united with lustre, vital sap, and happy spirit. Giver of boons, make us wister, grant us riches, and smooth water, whatever was injured in our body. Lead us with thought to wealth in kind, O Indra, to princes, lord of bounty, and to welfare. Lead thou us on to God-inspired devotion, to favor of the gods who merit worship, all hail. We with our bodies have again united with lustre, vital sap, and happy spirit. Giver of boons, make us wister, grant us riches, and smooth whatever was injured in our body. May this please Savitar and liberal Dhatar, Prajapati, the treasure god, bright Agni, Tasvistar and Vishnu, blessing him with children, grant store of riches to the sacrificer. Gods, we have made your seats easy of access, who pleased with us have come to this libation. Bearing and bringing hitherward your treasures, grant to this man, good Lord, abundant riches, all hail. The willing gods, whom gods thou hast brought hither, send them to their own dwelling place, O Agni. As all of you have eaten and have drunken, approach the air, the heat, the light of heaven. Hear, Agni, as this sacrifice proceedeth, have we elected thee to be our father. Special have been thine offerings and thy labor. Well-knowing sacrifice as sage come near us. Do ye, O gods, discoverers of the pathway, go forward on the path when ye have found it. O God, thou art Lord and Master of the Spirit, bestow all hail this sacrifice on Vata. Go sacrifice to the sacrifice, seek thou the sacrifices, Lord. Seek thine own home, all hail. Lord of the sacrifice, this is thy sacrifice. Followed by many heroes, loved with hymns of praise, accept it thou, all hail. Become no serpent thou, become no viper. King Vatins has made a spacious pathway, a pathway for the sun wherein to travel. Where no way was he made him set his footstep, and wand afar whatsoever afflicts the spirit. To Varuna be reverential homage, Varuna's noose beneath our feet is trampled. The waters face of Agni have I entered, O waters child rippling evil spirits. Offer the fuel in each home, O Agni, let thy tongue dart, all hail to meal the butter. Thy heart is in the floods, within the waters, with thee let plants and waters be coming light. Taints the great three great lustres. Indra, chief lord, and Varuna, the sovereign, have made this draught of thine the first and foremost. I after drink their draught, may she, the goddess of speech, rejoicing, state herself with Soma, all hail with Prana as her feast companion. Skilled in thy task, O Agni, pour luster and hero strength on us, granting me wealth and affluence. Taken upon a base art thou, for Agni thee, for splendor. This is thy home, for Agni thee, for splendor. Thou lustrous Agni, mid the gods art splendid, may I among mankind be bright with luster. Arising in thy might, thy jaws thou shookest Indra, having drunk the soma which the mortar pressed, taken upon a base art thou. For Indra, thee, for mighty strength, this is thy home. For Indra, thee, for might, among the gods thou art the mightiest. Indra, among mankind, I fain would be most mighty. His herald rays are seen afar, effulgent over the world of men, like flames of fire that burn and blaze. Taken upon a base art thou, for Surya, for the bright one, thee, this is thy home. For Surya, for the bright one, thee, thou among gods art brightest, brightest Surya. Among mankind I fain would be the brightest. His herald rays bear him aloft, the God who knoweth all that live, Surya, that all may look at him, taken upon a base art thou for Surya, for the bright one, thee. This is thy home, O Surya, for the bright one, thee. Thou among gods art brightest, brightest Surya. Among mankind I fain would be the brightest. Smell thou the wax, let Soma drops pass into thee. O mighty one, return again with store of sap, pour for us wealth in thou sands, thou with full broad streams and floods of milk. Let riches come again to me. Ida, delightful, worshipful, lovable, splendid, shining one, inviolable, full of sap, the mighty one, most glorious, these are thy names, O cow, teller, thou the gods that I act righteously. O Indra, beat our foes away, humble the man who challenges us, send down to nether darkness in him who seeks to do us injury. Taken upon a base art thou, for Indra, for dispeller, thee, this is thy home, for Indra, for dispeller, thee. Let us invoke today, to aid our labor, the Lord of Speech, the thought-shift Vishwakarman. May he hear kindly all our invocations, who gives all bliss for aid, whose works are rituals. Taken upon a base art thou, for Indra, Vishwakarman, thee, this is thy home, for Indra, Vishwakarman, thee. With strengthening libation, Vishwakarman, thou madest Indra an undying guardian, the people of old time bow down before him because the mighty one was meet for worship. Taken upon a base art thou for Surya, for the bright one. Thee, this is thy home, O for Surya, for the bright one. Thee, thou among gods are brightest, brightest Surya, among mankind I fain would be the brightest. Taken upon a base art thou, I take thee, Lord of Gayatri, for Agni, for Indra take I thee, the Lord of Trishtu. I take thee, Lord of Jagati, for all gods, Anustup is the song that sings thy praises. I stir thee for the fall of cloud-borne waters, I stir thee for the fall of streams that gurgle. I stir thee for the fall of those that gladden. I stir thee for their fall who are most lovely. I stir thee for their fall that are the sweetest. I stir thee for the waters fall. I stir thee, pure one, in the pure, in the day's form, in Surya's beam. The bull's majestic form is shining brightly. The pure, the purer preceder, Soma, Soma's. Whatever name invincible, stimulating is thine, O Soma, for that name I take thee, all hail to Soma, unto thee, O Soma. O radiant Soma, eagerly draw nigh to Agni's well-loved foot. O radiant Soma, willingly go to the foot that Indra loves, O go radiant Soma, as our friend to the all gods' beloved foot. Here is delight, enjoy yourselves, here surety, surety of your own, all hail. Losing the suckling to his dame, the suckling as he milks his dame. May he maintain the growth of wealth among us, all hail. Thou art the session's happy termination. We have attained the light and grown immortal. We have gone up from earth to sky. Have found the gods and heaven and light. Indra and Parvata, our champions in the fight, drive ye away the man who fain would war with us. Drive him far from with us with the bolt. Welcome to him, concealed afar, shall be the lyre that he hath found. So may the render rend our foes on every side. Rend them, O hero, everywhere. Earth, ether, sky, may we be rich in offspring, rich in brave sons, and rich in food to feed us. Parameshithin, when contemplated, Prajapati in utter speech, food when approached, Savitar in the partition, Vishwakarman in consecration, cushioned in the soma for chasing fowl. As Indra and the Maruts, he is stationed ready for the sale. Asura being bought and sold, Mitra when purchased, Vishnu, Shiva, Sipi, Vishta. When on the sacrifices, thigh he rests, Vishnu, Naradhishya, brought on the borrow. Soma when come, when seated on the platform, Varuna, Agni is the sacred fireplace, Indra upon the sacrificial burrow, Atharvan when disposed for founding. All gods when offered in the scattered fragments, Vishnu, the god of those who soothe his anger, when he is filled and swelling in the waters, Yama in pressing, Vishnu in collection. Vayu, what time they cleanse and purify him, the bright when cleansed, the bright with milk about him, Mathin commingled with the meal of barley. All gods when he is drawn away in beakers, life when uplifted for the fire oblation, Rudra when offered, Vada when reverated, man viewer when beheld, drink when they drink him, deposited the Narasimha fathers. Sindhu when ready for the bath that cleanses the sea, when he is carried to the waters, water is he when he is plunged beneath it. To those most mighty hath it done, most manly in vigor, by whose strength the worlds were established, who rule as lords resistless in their grandeur, Vishnu and Varuna at the prayer of morning. To gods to sky the sacrifice hath gone, come riches thence to me. To men to air the sacrifice hath gone, come riches thence to me. To fathers earth the sacrifice hath gone, come riches thence to me. Whatever sphere the sacrifice hath reached, may wealth come thence to me. The threads that have been spun, the four and thirty which established this our sacrifice with Swadha, of these I join together what is broken. All hail to God, go the warm milk oblation. Spread far and wide is sacrifices milking, eightfold along the heaven hath it extended. Four sacrifice in plenty on mine offspring, may I obtain prosperity forever. All hail. Soma, send wealth in gold and steeds and heroes. All hail, bring hitherward booty in cattle.